science, history, all that applies to doing things on the field. I have to go in, I have to study film, I have to go on the field, and I have to analyze, I have to visualize the field, I have to imagine myself doing all the things that I need to do to make sure that I put myself in position on the field to make plays. And it's not easy, it's never gonna be easy, but anything in life that's not hard is not worth fighting for, right? So.